Psychokinetics. The end is near. I'm just trying to capture and preserve the remaining fragments of my sanity. But all these shitty rappers keep reminding me of the calamity. My identity's been stolen by an entity I've never even met. Plus I can't even trust family. No longer dead but dedicated to no longer needing to be medicated. Still learning how there's no such thing as self-educated. But that's all in theory, really nothing but conspiracy. Or possibly a governmental fundamental plot to lock some of the world's greatest minds for using nature's ways of tapping the divine to find enlightenment and find the fatal flaws in your design. Surpass the past and imagine every limit of time. To hate from inside, to misery, to monetary wealth, birth, murder, and resurrect your digital self. Let's see what else is on the shelf. Have you detected the scanners yet? Cause they've detected you. They've also detected the defects in our every single move. Not to mention the calculated effects of every human and what they're doing. The only question now is who and do the bodies that they possess exist just to be ruined? I guess it must be so if we don't choose to acknowledge this. Okay, now put yourself in debt for that pseudo scholarship. It'll all be fine. Just close your eyes and listen to the television try to sell you your demise. Then go and vote for the candidate who seems to tell the least lies. It's the American dream with a side of fries. Exercise with extra pesticides.
I was never in this for the money. But it turns out that the money was an absolute necessity for me. I tried to live the dream. I tried to have a job, a girlfriend, another job, and I failed. But the good thing about the American dream is that you can just go to sleep.
When we come back from this break, fashion victim or fashion slave? You make the call.